I have a woman in the house, and she's hard to control. If she gets another episode, I do not know what will happen. She needs to feel independent and normal. There is no place that's going to give her that. Good day, Peter.
Just put her in a home for the disabled.
Jessica!
What?
Miriam, it's a fact. The kid is disabled.